has an incredible nose and instinct for the basketball, whether it's coming off the rim or on the floor.
Stevenson, one of many freshmen for Pitt, gets the Panthers on the board. Jameel Stevenson, about 9 points a game out of Toronto.
He's been absolutely sensational for the Irish. Tell you what, I like it when Pitt on missed shots, when they push the basketball up the floor, because they can find opportunities like that with the defense that's retreating. This Notre Dame team should dominate the painted area, and they've been active on the offensive glass here early.
Difficult catch that time for Gebben, and Parker Stewart reaps the benefits for Pitt. Had the first 16. Terrell Brown, the freshman, who may turn into a pretty good player in the ACC.
No question about it. We saw him catch the basketball on the left block looking in, showed us a little hook shot there, and now the turnaround, Jay, to the baseline. It's not even their best team, JB, that they've had. I've been in the ESPN now for 9 years, and this is not even their best team.
Wilson Frame for three, Jared Wilson Frame. And Bill Self may actually tell you it's not even close to his best.
Right.
They come in after a down year at 15 and 17, the first year in the ACC. Mm-hmm. That 32 and 6 comes right on the heels in a relatively new league for Notre Dame.
Yeah.
Parker Stewart with a nifty move for two and a foul.
Really interesting because Notre Dame is a team that typically doesn't foul.
No, and they haven't tonight. Average of 13 for the season, their best in the country at not fouling. And that threaded through to Brown for two.
What a read by Marcus Carr off the ball screen situation.
Freshmen everywhere for Pitt. Carr is one of them. The transfer junior, Wilson Frame, with a nice jumper.
That's a big shot for him. He's been shooting it really well from three over the last four games.